Ramon Dominguez Burnett, here with the MVP, Howard St. Ross. What's up, man? You all right?
Man, I appreciate you, man.
Okay. Got a couple questions for you, man. You became the first player ever from Denver to receive the MVP of the Month Award. Is it difficult to stand out in a team with so many great players?
I would say yes, it is, because, you know, everybody trying to do their job, so you have to do yours as well. And I feel like it's really an honor.
You did everything for your team. You averaged 18 points, 8 rebounds, more than 3 assists, and made 9 out of 16 threes, and also 13 out of 17 free throws. Which of these stats numbers do you value the most?
Well, I'm going to consider myself as a player who helped a lot of the team in defense. So the rebounds, steals, like that's the most that I appreciate the most in the game.
At the beginning of the season, Coach Zinsberg put you on the point guard position. Have you enjoyed it so far? Where do you see room for improvement?
Well, it was kind of difficult in the beginning. I did enjoy it a lot. And I improved my game in the vision of the game, take control of it, even when the game starts to take kind of crazy. You always get your mindset and be the first one to say, okay, let's do this and let's go this way.
Getting the MVP award also means you will be driving this luxury car, Hyundai Genesis. In general, do you like driving? Was it one of your dreams back in Cuba to have a car one day?
For sure. Like back in Cuba, when, you know, we struggled so much, it was like the first thing you think about, oh, if I have such money, I would buy a car to my mom and I would buy a car to myself. So now that I'm capable to drive a car like this, it's like, you know, blessed.
Describe a bit of nature of car drivers in Cuba. What are some unique characteristics of drivers in your native country?
Well, we have a lot like American cars like back in the days, like 1956, 1960. So I love that type of cars because it's like so much history behind it, and it's like really, really nice cars.
Okay. Will you allow other guys from your team to drive the cars with
you? Hell no! Hell no!
Okay. If you drove in Italy, were you scared sometimes that the guys didn't use their car horns a lot?
Nah. I probably, you know, just the way out there. That's where you come to.
Did you get fined already here? What was the reason? If so, what was the reason?
Parking tickets. A lot of parking tickets, especially in Prague. Like, I don't know where to park. If it's blue, don't park in blue. If it's white, park in white. But I don't know. I guess I'm not telling you some shit right now. I don't know.
All right, that's all we got for you.